I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
And I see you. Oh. The way I breathe you in, hey. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for. Nights alone that we miss more, and days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time and give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my Yorker. Hate to leave it, call it torture. Remember when I couldn't hold her?
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. Hand in my hand because I'm yours. I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right from me. Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh, don't be distracted.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Currently in, where are we?
And
Glasgow.
Yeah. To get to the top now. We let up.
The first time. What are we saying?
Dead guy.
We could do this in a, we can do the synonyms.
The synonyms.
Any messages to him?
I'm all the time.
Yeah, go on.
Get to the top, there's a prize.
Oh,
get to the top, there's a prize. Get to the top, there's a prize. There's a prize. Oh,
Fat Raj gets the go.
You're proper then.
Where are we?
Rangers Football Club, Ibrox, to be precise.
What's happened here?
Steven Gerrard's the manager. Joe, huh? I hope you're jealous.
Doesn't compare to Stamford Bridge. It's about Old Trafford standard. Big SPL fan. Been following them since 98.
He's a Celtic. He's undercover.
Are you keep Celtic?
You
Celtic?
Over there.
Go. Oh, I love it.
Jeez. No, I mean, where are we at the moment?
Ben Nevis. I got the one at Jolie's.
Blown away, really. Like, up with my graduation. Probably the best moment of my life. No cap. No.
You know. I've done this many times, mate. This is just...
This is Chubb's change.
Another day. It's another day.
This is Chubb's change for me. This is another day.
He's a Scot in disguise. Why does he talk like that?
The Ghanaian guy said, like, Indians and Chinese take too many pictures.
Not at all.
Yeah. They might think Ratnesh is this guy on Hinge.
Yeah, mate, what are you going to do? You've got to join it. Nah. We're going to be right at the front, about to get on. You're still going to be waiting for a coffee and it's just going to be long.
Raj,
give us the car key and do what you want to do.
I ain't got it.
You've got it, man. Don't be a dick.
I ain't got it.
Oh. Where are you at the moment?
Waka Flocka and Wale.
Where are you at the moment?
No hands.
What was it?
What's your plan? What's the plan?
Oh, you want pizza?
What's the plan? What's the plan?
No, I don't know. They're not on pizza.
Pizza. Timmy, currently, what's on your mind right now?
Pizzas.
Can you currently?
I don't have enough signal. Can you?
Jamie Al-Kadhimi, for the GoBrook. What are your thoughts on the restaurant we're about to visit?
Yeah, I hope it's all right, mate.
Nah, what's this restaurant called?
The Thai Italian, Indian Italian place.
Thai God No War.
Yeah.
What's your reaction? What's your
I'm looking think? Forward to the Bindi Do Piazza. It looks banging.
That's Michelin man Jamie, not happy with restaurant choice tonight.
What do you mean? It looks banging, bro. I'm going to hit that alongside my prawn gyoza because that fits the menu. Sick.
Any final words?
I'll give you a final word. I'm joining this table.
Okay, game
changer. Got 5 seats,
I'm joining this table.
She got some party.
The Mogo phone.
Fucking 10, mate.
That's
right now.
It's
a bit off meat.
Let's just say
is it hot?
Bang bang. Bro, it's just literally cut some neck. Like, forget the brunch is fully booked for like the next 6 weeks. Every day of the week is now packed. Like, we're doing how much money we used to do on Friday.
Why? Why would you ever do that?
You're required to wear a mask.
Hey, mate.
Day 3 of our trip.
Day 3, yeah.
Day 3 of our trip.
What do you make of James' performance so far?
James?
Yeah.
Passenger,
yeah.
Literally passenger.
Yeah. James, when are you ever going to grow up and get a haircut?
Yeah, that's a bit deep.
Sorry, mate.
How are your teeth, Roche?
There's not much around. Like, I guess we come back after and then we could have a few drinks somewhere. There's a pub. That might be it. Like,
that's 8?
8 o'clock?
Yeah, I'll try. Happy of us seven.
Let's get the Ludovic galley, innit?
Hey, man, meet Joey. You had your history lesson.
Currently,
Effie and Michael Effie on the right.
Where are we trekking? What's this mountain called?
It's called the Ore or something.
It's Old Man of Storm.
Stay tuned for more update. We'll let you know at every part. What'd you say?
Could take a shit.
James got long COVID. He's less out of breath.
I had COVID recently. Journal chat part 2.
It's light, man.
James looks like
he's
yeah.
There's a couple of London men climbing a little hill.
Lads, come on. Let's enjoy the view. Part 3.
I think we're like 50% of the way there.
Hey, Buzz. That's like Lord of the Rings when don't follow the lights.
Dead marshes, isn't it?
Clearly, hoodie's gone, headband's on. How are you feeling?
It's light.
We're past it. Going to the peak. Water. And the last bit.
We've run out of supplies. Please send help. Let's go down each of our heart. Raj is gone. Raj is dead.
Potentially there are two. They've gone particularly quiet over the last 5 minutes. Are you happy with this being your last
trip? I'm ready to go home.
Finally made it.
Oh, why are you sounding tired, bro? This was easy. Yeah,
made it, guys. Made it.
Made it. How did you feel?
All good, mate. Natural athlete.
Right.
Anyways, we made it. Happy days.
Susie sobbed you all.
Huh? Yeah.
Working at home. That was a nice one, a nice little attraction.
Can't see it.
It is. Let's go.
Yes.
Cheers, lads.
Is he sending for me? I don't know.
It's a good GoPro, man.
Hold this.
Good day. Good day. Good day.
Watch it. Watch it.
Cheers, boys. I'm having a great time.
Cheers, boys.
Yeah. Jolie's assessment. Jolie's assessment. All
right. So look, a lot of jokes.
Yeah.
Supposedly Caption King.
Yeah.
A few are questionable, but overall, set of performance.
I'm ready. 1 out of 10. Very dead. Was back in the Italian, Indian, Chinese restaurant. Absolutely not acceptable. Akin to footballer James Myers Antier.
Oh, that was good. 6 out of 10. Wait. Baller. Thomas Partey. Too many Hollywood passes. Attempting too much. Trying a bit too hard. But we appreciate the effort at times.
5 out of 10. But
a big
man is funny.
I'm
not saying
that's
a bad joke.
I'm
playing
it.
I'll bring it.
Your
Heskey.
9 out of 10.
Oh, 9 out of 10.
That's what one
Sam and
Gold.
Conversations about this. Reconnection. Come on.
10 out of 10.
I've got to give Jolie 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
He's gone from best friend it's to abs- best man.
This is absolute bullshit. This is absolute bullshit.
Now I'm going to ruin it. His performance is like the GOAT, Cristiano Ronaldo. So, yeah.
After that,
once upon a time,
greatest of all time, man.
Absolute threat.
If in the money crew?
Yeah.
Cash. Driving crew?
Yeah.
Urban crew?
Yeah.
Lifting crew, football crew, joke crew, Insta caption crew,
a little bit.
So long hair, don't care, boom boom. MVP, week in, week out, goal, assist.
Louis of them.
Trip out of 10, mate.
Right,
4.
Next.
Just a little while,
which is very weird for me.
Another day, another hike.
Caramel jacket, get to know.
It's called the ferry pool. Recently just lost Jolie to the group of casualties.
To chlamydia. How's everyone's agility?
Oh! Karate!
That's
approaching the first waterfall.
Clearest one.
What do you think?
Really nice.
Barely started. Still a long way to go.
Here in the wild sky, a man from Beckenham films his camera.
What's over there? Ratnesh must cross the river in order to survive.
Oh!
Ratchy got grippy shoes, man, that's good.
My shoes, I'll get wet feet immediately. I'm not backing it.
He's done the hard part.
Well, right?
I bet I don't want to. I just don't want to have... Oi! And then you've got to walk.
It's not deep. You can clearly see the water. You're not going to drown.
Man's got wet foot. You're definitely going, yeah?
Howard.
I'm leaving the car. I still want
you can't do this.
Nah,
he's going to flop one foot.
Balance. The bag can't balance it. That's the one.
And he survives. He's giving up. Retreat! Retreat!
Huh?
Attaboy. Come.
Stop feeling kind of, I'll take you out. Honestly.
Yeah, yeah.
Carlos!
In the wilderness.
Talisker Bay. Oh, you can see, you can touch it. Oh, they're all just staring at us.
Levels. You man, I won't go there, just grab it.
Can I go on? Just grab it then.
Grab it. I'm gonna grab it, bro. Look.
Next destination, Loch Ness.
So essentially, there's a monster in here somewhere, but nobody's ever found it.
Okay,
Boz has said he's seen it once. Yeah. So
I was swimming, practicing Olympics before the injury.
Describe this monster.
Not very hard.
It's green. It's
proper Scottish.
Proper Scottish.
You're not even focusing on the water, mate. You've got to sit here for hours.
When
okay. Okay.
Risk
and then?
With the shark.
Oh, it's a comedy.
Behind the scenes as well, the GoPro. Smile. Smile. No, smile.
I'm smiling, bro.
Style, so like... Yeah, it's
probably going to be... Oh, hey, the shark. You caught some terrible ones.
You can't leave.
So unless
you do 100 long divisions.
I was like crying.
But awful. Oh, you got dead photos.
No, I can't do maths now.
What's 2 times 2?
4.
What's 8 times 8?
64.
Wait.
What's 3 cube?
Oh, fuck's sake. Hold on. 81.
Oh.
Is that right? Is that right?
Bro,
23.
I'm not an economist or a mathematician. I'm a creative, mate.
He's a human.
I'm an athlete and a creative.
What do we have here?
You're looking shaky.
We've got a little... Are you trying to get a mortgage or something?
Pepe. Nicholas Pepe.
This is how you qualify.
You need a short of that going like a boomerang. Boomerang.
Gillette. Gillette. The best of men can get.
No, don't touch me like that.
I don't trust my foot.
Hey, walk faster, mate. Walk faster.
Yeah.
With an obey.
29 tons.
Weighing in at 157 pounds, 6'3". In the black shirt from Croydon, London, Lawrence.
It's Michael McShane.
Where's that?
Michael.
Is it James?
It's Michael.
Not James.
Wait, is that Dusty?
Sebastian.
Stop just saying white names.
Tyrone.
Sebastian ain't no
Lawrence Tyrone McShane.
He's got some funny with
Samuel John.
Samuel John.
Samuel Johnson.
Oh, two names. Samuel
L. Johnson.
You need to rebrand and just start doing that.
Do you think you are better in finishing than Red? Inverness.
Look at this gap, mate.
Wow.
Lads. Cheers, lads. Here we go. Stop three. Stop three, stop four, head to hotel.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to my ears.
Happy birthday to
Alright, make a wish. Make a wish first, man. Make a wish. But I know you're not thinking.
Make a wish and pass a cheesecake.
What's our team name?
Courtney Mafia.
Yeah. Are we gonna win? Are we gonna win? Are we gonna win?
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
Six rounds.
Six rounds.
60 questions.
Have a look.
I think mine is gonna melt. It's better not be a...
How are you feeling? You feeling confident?
Very confident.
Yeah, confident. Predictions.
Very confident.
Predictions.
Well, we're gonna win, man. We're gonna win, man. We're gonna win, man. We're gonna win, man.
Winner takes all. Cash!
Despite having one more runway than Heathrow, what is the smallest airport in the UK? Riley Goodrich was on a first date with 18-year-old Anthony Baradis,
which
was murdered in a shooting during the press screening in Corona, California. R20, a military-grade mobile phone with 5G coverage. Who lives at 124 Conch Street, Bikini Bottom?
How do we do?
Some guys were struggling. On the grand scheme of things, second to last.
Cockney Mafia on 17.
Yeah!
Worthless Originals on 119. Glossy Dragons on 120. Zakabusi on 127. Snake Oil Salesman on 131. 131 points is indeed the Snake Oil Salesman. Bring your hands together for the good points.
We need more intelligence.
We came
more
six.
Degrees.
Amex, debit, credit. As for the pub quiz, we were robbed. If anyone tells you otherwise, tell them shut up. We were robbed. Got 70 points and it was a Scottish quiz.
And can I ask
and
you,
from London.
Why do you think we were robbed?
Because I asked the man, is it a Scottish quiz? He said general. About 50% of questions were based on Scottish knowledge.
Okay.
None of us are from Scotland and we still bagged 70 points out of 120, which is over 50%. I don't want to talk about it anymore. Get out of my face.
Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with you.
Living that frank lifestyle. Keeping it very frank.
About to embark on this Fringe Festival, having my first show. New day, new challenge. Which one are we going for now?
Arthur.
What's the peak called? Arthur.
Arthur C.
Arthur C. Start one.
Not quite there.
Panting, Ross.
Yeah, mate. Started a bit nasty.
That was the Stuart Darwin.
Yeah. And now he's like racism advocate, captive.
Onwards and upwards. We are now on the cusp of entering the Edinburgh Castle.
Very fresh.
Fresh, yeah.
Fresh air.
Yeah.
Good, peaceful behavior.
Crazy. How could you leave it like that? Thing right now we're town centre Edinburgh.
You don't see me standing here. So far away, but so near, the light goes up, the music dies. You don't see me standing
here.
I just came back to say goodbye. All right, good afternoon. My name's Morph. I'm going to do you guys another show.
Now, what I'd like to do to start the show off is basically break down what you're seeing here. But before I do this, if you guys can all do me a massive...
Just
out
stay
here.
Where you are, please.
Out here, Shepherd and Sandy, bad boy comedian.
Edinburgh Gin, rhubarb, and ginger.
Comedy. Looking forward to it? You guys looking forward to it?
Of course.
I booked them,
so let's hope so.
Well, let's go. Let's go, one final night.
But I imagine that when she was in Iran, she'd go to mosque, and people would go, why is Fatima wearing a nun's habit? She's that. That didn't work earlier either.
Right, let's go for it.
Too drunk now.
Maya's Antier had his birthday on tour. Maya's performance on tour so far on his birthday. Birthday performance.
Aggressive, combative, niggly, always at your ankles.
That's Jolie. You know what I mean? That's
like, snide, like. Things that it doesn't really mean.
Definitely.
They don't get airtight.
Someone cut his mic off.
It was disappointing.
6.5 out of 10. Oh, hey, 6.5.
I'm going to start with the Myers rating. And Myers gets half a point added to the total tally for bucking me some toothpaste. But lads, that is where it ends.
Delusional.
Was dead.
D-E-D, dead. He doesn't even get the A. There is no A in his life.
He left Spuds. He spoke about Chelsea. It was very weak.
So James Myers Antier. I'll give him a good 4 out of 10 there. 4 out of 10.
No boundaries.
No boundaries.
Ooh, I don't actually want to talk anymore. Can you cut it?
I'll send you.
That would be true.
Where are you from again, mate?
I'm from
the South East. Do you think I'm a better finisher than you now? After the debate?
Yeah, you are. I said that in the debate.
Yeah. That I'm a better finisher.
And then, like, Stella in hand. Pretend you've got Stella in hand.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's the purpose? I've not even worked out the purpose of the little camera.
And then, like, Stella in hand. Pretend you've got Stella in hand.
Yeah. I've not even worked out the purpose of the little camera. I've not even worked out the purpose of the little camera.
And then, like, Stella in hand. Pretend you've got Stella in hand.
Yeah. Tim, sit down. Lozzy, get in.
Oh, he's got his big
one. Yeah, here we go.
Hey, this man's got the cleanest record out of all of us.
Yeah.
He's not been on road, he's never been near road. Man's like, still it, bang, clean.
You're a peasant. And you're a sad man to a peasant.
Well, carry on.
You motherfuckers.
Great podcast.
Yeah.
Love catching up with Raj as always. Yeah. Tune in next week. We're going to have a special guest, Lords the Geezer McSheen.
Yeah.
Get ready for no content, no substance, and a bad breath. Signing off.
This podcast is sponsored by Tim Chen. Tim Chen.
You missed around the world.
I'll do it. So shall we?
This is a GoPro movie. I'll get that one.
Oh! F2 freestyles, watch out.